Hey guys, and welcome back to my YouTube channel for another Ansys tutorial. So today I will discuss about Piston. This video continuation of previous video. So this part 2 of Piston tutorial. So this video I will discuss about static structural analysis and transient thermal analysis. You must watching previous video, just click above here. Okay, let's begin. Click plus on geometry, click on solid, change material, assigns from structural steel to aluminium, and then click on mesh, right click, select generate mesh, click solve for solution in the piston. So we get total deformation and equivalent stress for static structural analysis. I think like this for total deformation. And for equivalent stress, anything like this. So back to project. For a transient thermal analysis, you must click and hold transient thermal and drag to model. Before open model in the transient thermal analysis, you must add material properties. Click on engineering data in the static structural. Click aluminium, add density, and back to project. Click on model in the static structural. For transient thermal, right click, insert temperature, So we get temperature and total heat flux for transient thermal analysis. I think like this for temperature in the transient thermal analysis. And in the total heat flux, I think like this. So, thank you for watching, don't forget to subscribe, and see you!